I cannot answer you tonight in small portions, by Richard Brautigan. I cannot answer you tonight in small portions, torn apart by stormy love's gate. I float, like a phantom face down in a well, where the cold, dark water reflects vague, half-built stars, and trades all our affection, touching, sleeping together, for tribunal distance, standing like a drowned train just beyond a pile of Eskimo skeletons.